Yo, we back again for another review. My eyes looking bloody right now, I'm not gonna lie. I just got out of work though. You know what I'm saying? A little tired. Plus a little Chardonnay, you dig? But we just gonna get right to the video. Unbox. You feel me? We lit. Stickers first, of course. Okay, this one. So we got the summer tees. I got the trash tee, but on the bag it says Arrow. Arrow? I don't know. Just yeah, I don't know. But when I bought it, it said trash tee. Whole lot of trash. I forgot the artist who did it. I could look it up, but I don't want to right now. you can go look it up if you want. But yeah, this tee is fire though. Summer tee. Sold out super. Well, not super quick, but see the Supreme right there. You know, I like it. It was a sleeper kind of for me anyway. I didn't think a lot of people was gonna like it, but it sold out. Oh, this came out of nowhere, fell out somewhere. So, three stickers. I also got the pin from New York. From New York. It's not focusing, whatever. I'm gonna put this, I got an S logo hat like 2 weeks ago. The black sold out super quick, but I got the olive green one. And I'm gonna probably put this on there. But the piece de resistance. We got the whatever. The motion. The motion logo. Pretty simple, but I like it. Haven't got it. Dropped like two times, I don't know, before. Dropped earlier this season, the sweatshirt. But yeah, I got the tee, I'm happy. Yeah, man, that's it right there. Shout out to Supreme. This was the last week, week 19 weeks. It's pretty crazy, spent lots of money. Like I said in my community section, if y'all check that out, I'll probably do a video of everything that I popped this season over the 19 weeks. But yeah, we lit. Yeah, and check my community section, check my Instagram.